Do you ever think you could make your own timepiece? Watch this. You can make your own watch with a FLORA GPS, NeoPixel ring, and a few other parts from Adafruit. The Pixel ring is exactly the same size as FLORA, our wearable Arduino-compatible board. The compact circuit packs a bunch of parts right up against each other, so it's best to prototype your circuit with alligator clips, then test as you build after adding each module, ensuring it's connected properly and working before gluing anything over it with E6000, our favorite adhesive. The GPS lives in the center of the Pixel ring, and together they sit back to back with the FLORA board. Stick the motion sensor to the center of the front of FLORA with a bit of foam tape. A tactile switch enables you to change modes on the watch. Just press and hold the face to toggle between timekeeping, GPS navigation, and compass modes. We found a variety of leather watch bands on Etsy and glued strips of fabric to the FLORA that act kind of like belt loops holding it to the band. A tiny battery can be tucked elsewhere in the cuff and then you're ready to wear it. The watch fetches the current time from a GPS satellite, so when it first powers on, make sure it can see the sky. Then it keeps time with one LED for hours and another for minutes. Much like our city bike helmet project, the watch can direct you to a destination using the GPS and compass together. So follow along on the Adafruit Learning System to build your own GPS watch and even customize the program to make your own watch faces. Don't forget to subscribe to the Adafruit channel on YouTube because we'll be watching. Get it? Watching.